I'm in a band called Squeeze, for those of you who don't really know. And we had a couple of number two hits, and Up the Junction was one of them. It was kept off the number one slot by Tubeway Army, and the lead singer in that band was called
Gary Newman.
Gary Newman. I really like Gary Newman. I saw him flying his plane over my house once, and I thought, God, if I had a gun, I would not shoot him down. That would be very nice. He's a family man. He's a very nice man, actually.
Is he in Wolverhampton next month?
Is he in Wolverhampton? Are you going to go and see him?
I can't decide.
Can't decide. Okay.
Thank you.